this is just how viruses evolve.
Doctors knew it was only a matter of time before a COVID-19 mutation would be here.
Those variants have been found in 45 countries around the world, and they're going to be found in the United States as well. So we're not surprised.
Likely will take over as the predominant virus here in the United States by the end of March.
Dr. Oll with Wake Forest Baptist Health explained the virus at its core is close to the original form of COVID-19.
In the house being the virus, that if you change the blueprint a little bit, for the downstairs bathroom, that might mean the fixture in the bathroom will change from being white to being purple, for instance. But if you change the blueprint for the front door, it's going to change really a big deal for your house.
Here's how the new blueprint of the virus has changed. Dr. Oll is drawing a protein from COVID-19. This is what attaches to our airwaves and can be transmitted when we cough and breathe. The new virus has a mutation in the protein, making it bind better within our bodies and making it easier to transmit to other people than the common COVID virus.
If you're within a 6 feet of a person without a mask for 15-minute period of time, you might have a 10-15% chance of getting it with the current virus going around.
And this variant,
that might be 15-20%. How is that going to reflect the number of cases? Well, it could make things a little bit more transmissible, but we're not talking huge numbers of transmissibility.